People are always asking me who has the most 5G coverage in my state, in my city, et cetera, et cetera. Today, I am answering that question. I am going state by state in just a few minutes telling you which carrier has the best 5G coverage. This video should be pretty quick. I am just gonna let you guys know where the coverage is best for AT&T, T-Mobile, and Verizon. In each state, I'll have the percentages pop up along with the maps so you know which carrier is best when it comes to 5G. Now, I will have another video later coming out about who has the best overall coverage in each state, not just 5G, but for now, we're sticking to 5G, so let's get to it. Before we start, if this video helps you, if you like what you hear and see, give it a thumbs up. I always enjoy a good thumbs up. And I'd love for you to subscribe. I come out with two videos every week, Wednesday and Friday, and go live almost every Monday. I'd love for you to join along. If you're not wanting to watch this whole video to see what coverage is like in your state for which carrier, that is totally fine. I do have a link over here that takes you to a map where you can see exactly what coverage is like in your state. All you have to do is toggle at the bottom where you can choose between Verizon, T-Mobile, and AT&T to see what coverage looks like in your area. Now, before we go state by state, I want to give you an overall look at what 5G coverage looks like in the United States as of December 2020. That's the most recent data we have when we go month by month. T-Mobile has the most 5G coverage at 36% coverage of the entire United States. AT&T is next at 16%, and Verizon is in third at 10%. And US Cellular is at the bottom with just not that much 5G coverage, but they do have one holding in one state. Okay, we're gonna start with Verizon. Where does Verizon have the most coverage? Which state can look forward to Verizon coverage right now when it comes to 5G? That is Delaware. Verizon has 82% 5G coverage in Delaware, and AT&T comes after them with 78% coverage. So if you're in Delaware and you want 5G coverage, Verizon's the way to go. And just a fun fact for you, Delaware is the only state in which Verizon has the most 5G coverage. Next, we're gonna check out AT&T. If we take a full look at the AT&T 5G coverage map, you can see that there's a decent amount of coverage, but the states with the most AT&T coverage are Alaska. Florida has 48% coverage, Massachusetts 38%, Maryland 68%, New Jersey 77%, New York has 31% coverage, and Ohio has 55% coverage. Rhode Island comes in at 66% coverage from AT&T. T-Mobile is the runner-up in all of these states for 5G coverage except for Ohio, where Verizon is the runner-up with 48% coverage. If you didn't hear your state for coverage yet with Verizon or AT&T, that's probably because T-Mobile has the most coverage in your state. Now, that is a lot of states, so I'm just gonna highlight a few. And if I don't hear your state, just know that T-Mobile has the most 5G coverage for you. And if you're really curious what the exact numbers are, then I have a link over here in the top right-hand corner where you can see what coverage looks like in your state. I said I'd go over all 50 states, so we're just gonna go over them really quickly right now. So the states with the most T-Mobile coverage are Alabama, Arkansas, Arizona, Colorado, Connecticut, Washington, D.C. Not a state, but an area, you get it. Georgia, Hawaii, Iowa, Idaho, Illinois, Indiana, Kansas, Kentucky, Louisiana, Maine, Michigan, Minnesota, Mississippi, Montana, North Carolina, Nebraska, New Hampshire, New Mexico, Nevada, Oklahoma, Oregon, Pennsylvania, South Carolina, South Dakota, Tennessee, Texas, Utah, Virginia, Vermont, Washington, Wisconsin, West Virginia, Wyoming, North Dakota, California, and Missouri. So most of the country is covered by T-Mobile 5G. T-Mobile has the most doesn't mean it is the best. For instance, T-Mobile's 5G speeds are a bit slower when compared to Verizon or AT&T's. So just because you have T-Mobile 5G doesn't necessarily mean it's good or that you even need to use it or want to connect to it. So just keep that in mind. But this video will be updated probably quarterly because that's how often we get new coverage information. So stay tuned for round two for 2021 on 5G coverage info across the United States. My prediction is that Verizon will grow by a ton, and that T-Mobile will grow, but not by much, and we'll see AT&T grow quite a bit as well. But for now, these are the coverage numbers for the first quarter of 2021. If you have any coverage questions, if you have any 5G questions, again, check it out over here where we have a full, complete guide to 5G coverage in the United States. Thanks for watching WhistleOut TV. I'm Sherry Riggs.